I wanna go home. I wanna go home. Oh, how I wanna go home. Last night I went to sleep in Detroit City, and I dreamed about those cotton fields and home. I dreamed about my mother, dear old papa, sister and brother. I dreamed about that girl who's been waiting for so long. I wanna go home. I wanna go home. Oh. Home folks think I'm big in Detroit City, from the letters that I write they think I'm fine. But by day I make the cards, by night I make the bars. If only they could read between the lines.
As you know, I rode a freight train north to Detroit City. And after all these years, I find that I've just been wasting my time. So I just think I'll take my foolish pride and put it on a southbound freight and ride. Go on back to the loved ones, the ones that I left waiting so far behind.
I wanna go home. I wanna go home. Oh, how I wanna go home. I wanna go home.
How old do you think I am, he said. I said, well, I didn't know. He said, I turned 65 about 11 months ago. I was sitting in Miami pouring blended whiskey down when this old gray black gentleman was cleaning up the lounge. There wasn't anyone around except this old man and me. The guy who ran the bar was watching Ironsides on TV. Uninvited, he sat down and his mind on old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Ever had a drink of watermelon wine? He asked. He told me all about it, though I didn't answer back. Ain't but three things in this world that's worth a solitary dime, but old dogs and children and watermelon wine. He said women think about themselves when menfolk ain't around. And friends are hard to find when they discover that you're down. He said, I tried it all when I was young and in my natural prime. Now it's old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Old dogs care about you even when you make mistakes. God bless little children while they're still too young to hate. When he moved away, I found my pen and copied down that line about old dogs and children and watermelon wine. I had to catch a plane up to Atlanta that next day. As I left for my room, I saw him picking up my change. That night I dreamed in peaceful sleep of shady summertime, of old dogs and children and watermelon wine.
Naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. Might win an Oscar, you can't never tell. The movie's gonna make me a big star, 'cause I can play the part so well. Well, I hope you come to see me in the movie. Then I know that you will plainly see the biggest fool that's ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally. We'll make the scene about a man that's sad and lonely and begging down upon his bended knee. I'll play the part, but I won't need rehearsing. All I'll have to do is act naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. Might win an Oscar, you can't never tell. The movie's gonna make me a big star, 'cause I can play the part so well. I hope you come to see me in the movie. Then I know that you will plainly see the biggest fool that's ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally.
Smoke marijuana in Muskogee. We don't take our trips on LSD. We don't burn our draft cards down on Main Street. We like living right, being free. We don't make a party out of loving. We like holding hands and pitching woo. We don't let our hair grow long and shaggy like the hippies out in San Francisco do. And I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee, a place where even squares can have a ball. We still wave old glory down at the courthouse, and white lightning's still the biggest thrill of all. Hey! Leather boots are still in style for manly footwear. Beads and Roman sandals won't be seen. Football's still the roughest thing on campus, and the kids here still respect the college dean.
All together, everybody.
I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee.
Thank you.
A place where even squares can have a ball. We still wave old glory down at the courthouse, by golly. And white lightning's still the biggest thrill of all. We still wave old glory down at the courthouse in Muskogee, Oklahoma, USA.
Everybody's going out and having fun. I'm just a fool for staying home and having none. I can't get over how she set me free. Oh, lonesome me. A bad mistake I'm making by just hanging around. I know that I should have some fun and paint the town. A lovesick fool that's blind and just can't see. Oh, lonesome me. I bet she's not like me. She's out fancy free, flirting with the boys with all her charms. But I still love her so. And brother, don't you know, I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find somebody new. I've thought of everything from A to Z. And brother, don't you know, I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find somebody new. I've thought of everything from A to Z.
Hello, walls.
Hello.
Hot things go for for you today. Don't you miss her? Since she up and walked away, and I'll bet you dread to spend another lonely night with me. But lonely walls, I'll keep you company. Hello, Wendell. Well, I see that you're still here. Aren't you lonely? Since our darling disappeared. Well, look here, is that a teardrop in the corner of your pane? Now don't you try to tell me that it's rain. Went away and left us all alone the way she planned. Guess we'll have to learn to get along without her if we can. Hello, ceiling.
Hello.
I'm gonna stare at you a while. You know I can't sleep. So won't you bear with me a while? We must all stick together, or else I'll lose my mind. I've got a feeling she'll be gone a long, long time.
Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low, and you can tell your friend there with you he'll have to go. Whisper to me, tell me, do you love me true? Or is he holding you the way I do? Though love is blind, make up your mind, I've got to know. Should I hang up, or will you tell him he'll have to go? You can't say the words I want to hear while you're with another man. Do you want me answer yes or no? Darling, I will understand. Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low, and you can tell your friend there with you he'll have to go.
Sometimes it's hard to be a woman. Give him all your love to just one man. You'll have bad times things that you don't understand. But if you love him, you'll forgive him, even though he's hard to understand. And if you love him, I'll be proud of him, 'cause after all, he's just a man. Are cold and lonely. Stand by your man and show the world you love him. Keep giving all the love you can. Stand by your man.
Close to mine. hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against the window, and make believe you love me one more time. For the good time,
shine stand. People gather round and they clap their hands. He's a great big bundle of joy. He pops a boogie-woogie rag, the Chattanooga shoeshine boy. He charges you a nickel just to shine one shoe. He makes the oldest kind of leather look like new. You feel as though you want to dance when he gets through. He's a great big bundle of joy. He pops the boogie-woogie rag, Chattanooga shoeshine boy. It's a wonder that the rag don't tear the way he makes it pop. You ought to see him fan the air with his hoppity hibbity hibbity hoppity hoppity hibbity hop. He opens up a business when the clock strikes nine. He likes to get 'em early when they're feeling fine. Everybody gets a little rise and shine with a great big bundle of joy. He pops the boogie-woogie rag, the Chattanooga shoeshine boy. Let's let him go. Don't that tickle you? It's a wonder that the rag don't tear the way he makes it pop. Just listen to him fan the air. Here he goes. He opens up a business when the clock strikes nine. He likes to get 'em early when they're feeling fine. Everybody gets a little rise and shine with a great big bundle of joy. He pops the boogie-woogie rag, Chattanooga shoeshine boy. The Chattanooga shoeshine boy.
Hello, I'm a truck. You've heard songs about truck drivers, many times their stories told. How they pulled out of Pittsburgh for 6 days on the road, about the Feather River Canyon and climbing the old grapevine, that old roadhouse down in Texas and the girls they've left behind. You've heard their tales of daring, and I think that's just fine. But if you can spare a minute, well, I'd like to tell you mine.
There'd be no truck drivers if it wasn't for us trucks. No double clutching, gear jamming, coffee drinking nuts. They'll grind their way glory, and they have all the luck. There'd be no truck drivers if it wasn't for us trucks.
Well, there he sits in that cafe, drinking coffee and telling lies. Probably telling them how he topped that hill 10 miles back. He ought to tell them how he missed a gear and that Volkswagen bus full of hippies passed us like I was sitting up on Jack. Or how we took that curve over on 66. Hadn't been for me hanging on the shoulder, we'd have both wound up in the ditch. If we're on time, he takes the credit. If we're late, I get the blame. Up those hills with shutters open, my stacks are running flame. My tackle running red lights, sucking diesel from the tanks. I take him south and bring him back without a word of thanks. So now you've heard my story, and I guess it's my tough luck. There'd be no truck drivers if it wasn't for us trucks.
There'd be no truck drivers if it wasn't for us trucks.
No double clutching, gear jamming, coffee drinking nuts. They drive their way in glory, and they have all the luck. There'd be no truck drivers if it wasn't for us trucks. Look at him sipping coffee and flirting with that waitress. And what do you think he left me? That's right, next to a cattle truck. Why couldn't he have put me next to that little pink Mac sitting over there? Gosh, she's got pretty mud flaps. And talk about stacked, they're both chromed. Well, he'll be coming out in a minute, and he'll get that bar, and he'll go around and beat on my tires. You know, for 2 pints of diesel, I'd have a flat on the inside tool. Ha, that'd fix him. I never did like the way he drives anyhow. Thinks she's God's gift to waitresses. He never gives them a tip. Well, I know what he's gonna do now. He's gonna take out that tape cartridge of Buck Owens and play it again. I don't know why you don't get a Merle Haggard tape.
Makes me proud, Lord, don't you make me proud. She never makes a scene by hanging all over me in a crowd. 'Cause people like to talk, Lord, don't they love to talk. They turn out the lights, I know she'll be leaving with me. And when we get behind closed doors, when she lets her hair hang down, and she makes me glad that I'm a man. Baby makes me smile, Lord, don't she make me smile. She's never far away or too tired to say, I want you. She's always a lady, just like the ladies. But when they turn out the lights, she's still a baby to me. 'Cause when we get behind closed doors, then she lets her hair hang down, and she makes me glad.
Say that in France, ah, when they thrill to romance,
say, si bon.
It means it's oh so good.
Ah, say, say, bon.
Say, say, bon.
Ah, so I say it to you. I like the French people do.
Say, say, bon.
Because it's oh so good. Every word, every sigh, every kiss, dear, leads to only one thought, and is this the oh, it's so good.
It's so good.
Nothing else can replace. Just your slightest embrace.
Say, see, bon.
And if you only would. How about saying that in English, honey?
Lovers say that in French.
It sounds like Greek to me, baby.
When they're through to romance.
Romance, now I got you, honey.
It means that it's so good.
I'll now be my own for the rest of my days. I will whisper this phrase, my darling, say, say, bon. Let me hear it again, baby.
Ooh, say, see, bon.
I'm beginning to like this French jazz.
Ooh, say, see, bon.
Yeah, one more time.
Ooh, say, Abilene, Abilene, prettiest town ever see. Women there don't treat you mean in Abilene, my Abilene.
I sit alone most every night, watch those trains pull out of sight. Don't I wish they were carrying me back to Abilene, my Abilene.
Abilene, Abilene, prettiest town I've ever seen. Women there don't treat you mean in Abilene, my Abilene.
Crowded city, there ain't nothing free, nothing in this town for me. Wish to the Lord that I could be in Abilene, sweet Abilene.
Abilene, Abilene, prettiest town I've ever seen. Women there,
pass it around. Mighty, mighty pleasing. Pappy's corn squeezing.
Shh. White lightning.
Well, the G-men, T-men, revenueers too, searching for a place where he made his brew. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept on cooking.
Shh. White lightning.
We'll be right back.
scented of Mountain Dew. I took a little sip and right away I knew, as my eyes bugged out and my face turned blue. Lightning started flashing, thunder started clashing.
White lightning.
Well, the G-Man, T-Man, Revenue is too, searching for a place where he made his brew. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept on cooking.
White lightning.
He took one slur slug and he drank it right down, and I heard him a-moaning as he hit the ground. Mighty, mighty pleasing, your pappy's corn squeezing.
White lightning.
The G-Man, T-Man, Revenue is two, searching for a place where he made his brew. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept on cooking.
White lightning.
Make the world go away and get it off my shoulders. Say the things you used to say. Me astray. If you do, then forgive me and make the world go away. Make the world go away and get off my shoulders. Say the things you used to say and make the world go away. I'm sorry if I hurt you. I'll make it up day by day. Just say you love me like you used to and make the world go away. Make the world go away and get it off my shoulders. Say the things you used to say. The world go away. Say the things you used to say.
Is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. and it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Way up
north, north to Alaska,
way up
north, north to Alaska,
north to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. Big Sam left Seattle in the year of 92 with George Pratt, his partner, and brother Billy too. They crossed the Yukon River and found the Bonanza Gold. Below that old white mountain, just a little southeast of Nome, Sam crossed the majestic mountains to the valleys far below. He talked to his team of Huskies as he mushed on through the snow, with the northern lights a-running wild in the land of the midnight sun. Yes, Sam McCord was a mighty man in the year of 1901. Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on.
Way up north to Alaska,
way up north.
North to Alaska,
go north, the rush is on.
North
to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. George turned to Sam with his gold in his hand.
Said, Sam, you're looking at a lonely, lonely man. I'd trade all the gold that's buried in this land
for one small band of gold to place on sweet little Jimmy's hand. 'Cause a man needs a woman to love him all the time.
Remember, Sam, a true love is so hard to find. I'd build for my Jenny a honeymoon home
below that old white mountain, just a little southeast of Nome, where the river is winding,
big nuggets they're finding. North
to Alaska, go north, the rush is on.
North
to Alaska, go north, the rush is on.
Way up north,
way up north.
In every other song that I've heard lately, some fellow gets shot, and his baby and his best friend both die with him, as likely as not. In half of the other songs, some cats cry, are ready to die. We've lost most all of our happy people, and I'm wondering why. Let's think about living. Let's think about loving. Let's think about the hooping and the hopping and the bopping and the loving, lovey-dovey. Let's forget about the whine and the crying, the shooting and the dying, and the fellow with a switchblade knife. Let's think about living. Let's think about life. We lost old Marty Robbins down in El Paso a little while back. And now Miss Patty Page, or one of them, is a wearing black. And Kathy's clown has Don and Phil where they feel like they could die. If we keep on losing our singers like that, I'll be the only one you can buy. Let's think about living. Let's think about loving. Let's think about the hooping and the hopping and the bopping and the lovey-dovey. Let's forget about the whining and the crying and the shooting and the dying and the fellow with the switchblade knife. Let's think about living. Let's think about life. Let's think about living. Let's think about loving. Let's think about the hooping and the hopping and the popping and the loving, lovey doving. Let's forget about the whining and the crying and the shooting and the dying and the fellow with the switchblade knife. Let's think about living. Let's think about life. Let's think about living. Let's think about life. Let's think about living. Let's think about life. Let's think about living.
He walked into the bar and parked his lanky frame up on a tall bar stool. And with a long, soft southern drawl said, I'll just have a glass of anything that's cool. A barroom girl with hardened, knowing eyes slowly looked him up and down. And she thought, I wonder how on earth that country bumpkin found his way to town. She said, hello, country bumpkin, how's the frost out on the pumpkin? I've seen some sights, but man, you're something. Where'd you come from, country bumpkin? It was just a short year later, in a bed of joy-filled tears, yet death-like pain. Into this wondrous world of many wonders, one more wonder came. That same woman's face was wrapped up in a raptured look of love and tenderness. As she marveled at the soft and warm and cuddly boy child feeding at her breast. And she said, hello, country bumpkin, fresh as frost out on the pumpkin. I've seen some sights, but babe, you're something. Mama loves her country bumpkin. 40 years of hard work later, in a simple, quiet, and peaceful country place. The heavy hand of time had not erased the raptured wonder from the woman's face. She was lying on her deathbed, knowing fully well her race was nearly run. But she softly smiled and looked into the sad eyes of her husband and her son. And she said, so long, country bumpkin, the frost is gone now from the pumpkin. I've seen some sights and life's been something.
See you later, country bumpkin. She said, so long, country bumpkin. The frost is gone now from the pumpkin. I've seen some sights and life's been something.